Hello, and how are you? And good evening, David Frost here, ABC TV, Mount Vernorama. Does that sound like David Frost?
I don't know who.
Right,
David
I'm going to go back to
my
cherry talkers voice now. As a special treat for you people, I've just been walking through the quagmire of the Chase Camping Ground and fell into a guy called, I think his name's Daryl D. Burke. You'd probably know him better as Daryl Burke.
Daryl A. Burke.
Actor extraordinaire from the new Channel 9 series, Welcome to Bathurst.
You may also know me as under previous roles as Groove Man, Technical Manager.
And Golden Child.
Golden Child, that's a new one for this trip. I've been around.
Great. Really nice to know that I'm actually doing the interview. But anyway, let's get back to it. I was saying that the new series, Welcome to Bathurst, A Paradise for Dickheads, Daryl's actually the lead role. Ably cooperative with another guy called Pimple Ed, who's actually back in Sydney at the moment. He had to leave early because his wife was having a baby, but she decided against it, so they're not having one now.
Not a baby.
What? A wedding. Sorry, a wedding.
His daughter was having a wedding.
I was just a bit ahead of myself there. But Daryl, Bathurst. First trip down to Bathurst for the big race?
No. This would be time number two.
Time number two. How did you find time number one?
Can
you remember time number one?
Like everyone's first time, it was a little bit awkward.
Yes.
It all came together in the end.
What?
What?
What came together in the end?
Well, the trip.
Oh, the trip.
The trip.
Okay, second time round. And what?
Well, the first time round, we were staying in a little town called Blaney.
Yep.
30 minutes to the whichever
south.
Direction.
South.
South will do.
Actually the south, Daryl. I wouldn't say it was north if I didn't say it was north. It's south. Keep your head up, son.
Your boy's still up.
Hang on. Excuse me. Who's that there?
Dave,
how are you, Dave? Can't
see Dave. It's Sudan.
Can't actually see you, but it doesn't really matter. Well, it does matter, but...
It does matter.
Come in a bit closer.
You don't want any
puffs,
in here.
No, not at the moment.
Dave, come here.
Come around the side there.
Come here, Dave.
We're just doing
here.
Next to him.
We need to get you in the
next to him.
Video.
That's it.
Trust me, it's okay.
Look, we've just had Dave from... Where are you from, Dave?
Adelaide.
Never mind.
Christie's Beach in Adelaide.
Christie's Beach. That's where... Didn't something happen years ago on Christie's Beach? The perfumer... No, what was the perfumer? Some horrible thing happened at Christie's Beach.
There was a murder.
The murder, that's it.
I killed my wife.
Never mind.
Because she's a fucking bitch.
We've all done that.
No,
yeah, we're trying to keep it clean. It's a fairly wide audience we're pandering to here, Dave. Go on, keep talking. This is gonna go out around the world, by the way. So if you don't want anyone to know anything about yourself, don't say anything.
That's bad.
It could be bad. Necessarily bad unless you say something bad.
Like, exactly.
I killed my wife and I got away with it.
That's probably not what you should have said.
Well, I didn't get away with it.
Well, you haven't now because we got it on video.
Yep, we got you, son. You're going into the college.
Operation, and you're in all kinds
you're
of trouble.
You're going into the college, son. Never mind.
Anyway, I'm promoting Forex Gold.
We hate that shit.
I got a gift.
So it's been a pleasure to have you here.
Yep.
Goodbye for now.
Right. Goodbye for now.
In fact, you know, there's no good beer from Adelaide, really, is there? Pepper Jack?
No.
Coopers?
No, this is...
Coopers.
Oh, Coopers is alright.
That's not from Adelaide.
Forex Gold is bloody awful.
Can I just borrow that for a minute?
That is awful. Yeah, we're not actually promoting
it. We've confiscated it.
Coopers is good. Coopers is alright. Got some fine wineries in Adelaide.
Coopers is good. I like the sparkling.
Couple of very ordinary footy tunes.
Yes.
What else you got?
And some
great white pointers.
Well, and then there's a couple of dead bodies
and
barrels.
Kangaroo Island.
Dead bodies and barrels.
Snowtown.
And Glenelg.
Snowtown.
Trams.
Oh, well.
Trams are good.
Trams are all right.
The Buffalo Restaurant, is that still
Buffalo
going?
Buffalo is good.
Been there a number of times.
A little bit too much kid orientated.
What's it now? A playground?
There's a third party involved.
Did you see tonight?
No. Oh, yeah, didn't they have a problem?
Buffalo, they cater for kids, so a couple can go there. You've got to put up a screen.
Nah, don't want that.
Exactly.
Don't want that.
It's North... okay when you're 20, 25.
Exactly. North Adelaide Terrace. Nice restaurants up that way.
Say so
North,
North
Adelaide.
North Adelaide.
North Adelaide.
North Adelaide Terrace.
North Adelaide Terrorist.
North Adelaide.
Not terrorist. Terrace. It's been a while since I've been there, so...
Stop turning the camera on us.
Hang on, the Clipsal 500?
Yes, good, a very good. Good event.
Might go there one day.
Makes more money than any other supercar.
Hang on,
around.
Someone just farted over the back there. I don't know where you got that on the on the audio, but... Whew.
I heard it. I think
that's methane. That's go, methane. Top.
Yep, go on, Dave.
The sorry, got go. Dave's got to go.
Bye, Dave.
Well, thanks for dropping by, Dave.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure. Thank you very much.
I recommend that you try and kick the habit as far as...
4X, yeah, you're only going to do yourself a disservice, mate.
Well,
it is crap.
Freeze, okay.
You're going to be farting for the rest of the weekend.
Hang
on.
We can only hope.
No, 4X, mate, stay away from it.
Is it?
Awful stuff.
Is it?
What's why they're promoting it so hard?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, if it was any good, they wouldn't have to promote it. People would just buy it.
Exactly.
True. Like Coopers.
Exactly.
All the best, boys.
Thank you.
Ta-ta for now.
Well, Terry.
Okay.
I fear that your interview may have been interrupted.
Just a touch. Now, where were we? Look, we're just going.
I remember.
I was just about to say we might just have a break while we gather our.
I remember. You were asking about the first time.
The first time what? Oh, you come down to Bathurst.
And I said it was awkward.
Awkward.
Like most first times.
Because you couldn't get in the turnstile because you had this. Collapsible chair that kept getting caught in the whirligigo thing.
It was because we were 30 minutes out of town and someone had to drive into town.
Oh, that's right, from Blaney. What about the pub at Blaney?
The pub at Blaney was all right.
Did you get your foot through the floor at Blaney?
No.
Phil did.
But I didn't go up to the second story. So.
You're on the bottom story. The showers didn't work very well at the bottom story.
No, we didn't stay in the hotel at Blaney.
Oh, that's right. We were at the...
We were in the caravan park.
Caravan park with the big white horse out the front.
With the white horse. Yep. It's still there, incidentally.
It hasn't moved.
That's because it's made out of stone.
Oh, okay.
So it doesn't move so well.
Okay.
Anyway, interviewer, what's your next question?
Next question is, so you're here for the second time. Doing a bit of promotional work for V8 supercars. Have you ever driven... Have you got a license, by the way?
Sometimes.
You're not on L plates?
No.
Can you check... Are you on a manual or an automatic license?
I'm on a proper license.
Manual or automatic?
No, when you get on a proper license...
You can do anything.
The manual automatic thing.
Okay.
I do also have a boat license, just in case they decide to turn the racetrack into a river.
Okay, well, we probably won't... Probably never
unlikely
see
that.
That's a ridiculous thing to say. But anyway, look...